What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to see your Roblox account password on your mobile device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Long login sessions on Roblox can sometimes lead to forgetting your password. If you suddenly find yourself logged out, don't fret. There are ways to recover or find your current password. If you're on an iPhone, chances are your Roblox password might be saved on your device's built-in password manager. Open the Settings app, scroll down and tap on Passwords. You'll need to authenticate using Face ID, Touch ID or your device passcode to access the stored passwords. Use the search bar and type Roblox to find any saved Roblox login credentials. On other devices, or if you've saved passwords in your browser, open your browser. Click on the profile icon at the upper right corner and select Manage your Google account. Look for the password manager or a similar option and search for Roblox to find any saved login credentials. If the previous methods don't help, it's time to reset your Roblox password. Open the Roblox app. Tap on the three dots at the lower right corner. Scroll down to find and tap on the Log Out button. Once logged out, tap the Forgot Password or Username link. Follow the prompts, which will likely ask you for your email address or phone number associated with your Roblox account. Check your email or phone for a password reset link or code, and follow the instructions to reset your password. Post-recovery, consider storing your password in a secure password manager or writing it down in a secure location for future reference. Utilizing a password manager can help avoid such situations in the future and keep your password secure. Always ensure your account's email address is up to date to enable smooth password recovery. Also, consider enabling two-step verification for added security on your Roblox account. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.